This is a 301A sewing machine. It is portable, but it's in a cradle for putting it into a cabinet. This is the cradle's connection points right here. This right here releases it. To release it from the cradle, all you have to do is push this down and lift the sewing machine up. There, it's loose, and now the sewing machine is out of the cradle. To put it back in, these two little knobs here and here hook into this portion of the sewing machine. There and there. And then it just slides right back in.